My name is Ifrah Ahmed. I'm founder of Ifrah Foundation. I'm campaigning against practice female genital mutilation, and I started the campaign from my own personal experience when I came to Ireland as a refugee. For me, I believe what happened to me, I can never change. I can never change that I was cut. I can never change that something on my body is missing. When I look at myself, I can never change. But there is one thing I can change. I can make a difference. Those young girls who are born and raised this beautiful world, they shouldn't go through what I have been going through. And they should be protected, and they should be given the life that every mother, every girl, every woman deserves. And that is what made me to go and stand, because I don't want any other girls to go through what has happened to me, what has happened to many other women who today cannot have babies, who have died already for bleeding, who have been faced the consequence of the female genital mutilation today.